philosopher. The musical aesthetic and the gestures that I choose will be immediately apparent when the monsters appear. So instead, I think I'm going to be like Leanna and talk a little bit about the conception of the piece. This project started way back in 2010. Conversation between myself and Lina Bahn. She asked me to compose a work for her and some of her students. She thought maybe 8 or 9. Although she said I could have as many as I want, have as many rehearsals I wanted, as long as I made the piece really fast, really difficult, and really weird. So I said, okay, find me every violinist that you can. I'll arrange your piece. Cut to 6 months later. Here we are. You may notice that there are very few violinists in the audience because I think they're already at the stage.
Thank you. Yeah.